Jessie Media House, your super welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time of being here, please check below, see the red subscription button below, click on the red subscription button below and subscribe to this channel. XBB Naija housemaid of the lockdown season, Erica Elowede, who hailed from Abia State, Eastern Nigeria, is currently in her hometown today, Umuahia, Abia State, Nigeria, for her grand homecoming party. Abia State Homecoming, 16 to 17 December 2020. The 26-year-old Erica Elowede, although she's from Abia State, Eastern Nigeria, she was born and bred in Lagos, Nigeria. Coming home to her people in a grand style was magical moments, she said. Erica Elowede was well received by her fans, known as the Elite Legends. The Elite Legends went as far as printing t-shirts in support of their queen and star girl Erica Elowede. Hired dancers to celebrate and sing to her victory. Although the beautiful actress and commercial model didn't make it to the end of the show as she was disqualified, she was highly celebrated in her hometown, Abia State, Eastern Nigeria. She was given lots of gifts, including a bouquet and a crown to say, "You are our queen and winner, we know." So much love, guys. XBB Naija housemaid of the lockdown season, Victoria Ayi, best known as V. V with the sauce, got a little surprise from the one and only King of the Malians, no other person, Naira Marley. Wow.
Oh, these flowers are so lovely. Thank you, Naira. My heart and soul is for you. Oh, dearie, I love it. I love you.
So, Nigerian singer Naira Marley gift V, BB Naija ex housemate, a bouquet. Not just a bouquet, has he also expressed his love for her. Oh God. Naira Marley is finally in love. So guys, Naira Marley said, "My heart and soul is for you." One love will not get you to give your heart and soul. Chai! Naira Marley. Naira Marley is in love with V. As he give her my heart, you can see that one no rich. And come kukuma join in soul, put on, say, "My soul is also for you." What does that mean? It means you don't give me heart, which is love, plus in soul means even if you die, for the afterworld you will continue loving him, her. So V is in Naira Marley is in love. While Nigerians and social media users are coming out to say, "Ha, Naira Marley, you are just sending flowers and bouquet to people. Waiting the soap now, waiting the soap. As some people are telling V, happy heart and soul ownership to V, keep receiving flowers, nonsense. And while others are saying 2 days ago it was Tasha, now na V. V, no allow Neo catch you. Neo, where are you? Come and see something. Naira Marley just is saying give female celebrities. Well, has a bona fide member of the MBG No Belt Gang and a true fan of V Baby. All I just want to say is that, what is it, gang? Omale, how you take settle things for Ugandan prison? They talk this one, they talk in own. Wow, alright, I wish you all the best, Naira Marley. I had this sister talk say, Naira Marley handwriting final. Chai! Chike, where they form Malian for my department, handwriting they like foul where they dig ground. Real life example of Beauty and the Beast. Notes, I don't reply mentions either reasonable or unreasonable. Which one be Beauty and the Beast? Naira Marley find Joe, I'm gonna leave this guy. While some other people are saying, Naira Marley, have fun now. We no understand you again. No, this one you are sending flowers to people up and down. I hope all is well. V, who seems super excited, said she love it. Okay guys, so what do you feel about Naira Marley sending flowers to V? Do you think Naira Marley is actually in love, that's why he's sending these flowers? Or he is just, I don't know, because just few days ago he sent a bundle of flowers to Tasha saying he loves her, and today he is also sending flowers to another girl, V, ex-baby Naija housemate, saying his heart and soul is for her. Well, I don't know what to say, but please check down this comment section down below. Let us know what you think.
Gentlemen, you know what? This life can be very funny. Can you imagine? Just 6 months ago, my flight to London got cancelled. I was tired, I was miserable, and I was leaving for broke. But I thought to myself, let me audition for Big Brother. And I got in. And look where I am today, sipping on Nescafe. And you could be next.
While some other Nigerians are saying, ha, Naira Marley, guy, calm down, no, there is Neo there, me Neo no catch you. Naira Marley no kukuma look like person where they fear anybody. He's a Malian, not just Mali, but king of the Malians. And they are going to be. Disqualified housemaid Erica Elowedim of the lockdown season, who calls herself the successful, was seen in Kim Opera's birthday party yesterday, partying hard alongside official Mercy Eke and the likes of Diane Rosset, Venita Akpofure, and Esther Bide, Fraud, and the rest of them. Seems to have so much fun as she awaits her homecoming today in Abia State, Eastern Nigeria.